4 kilos of grapes. Removing the sticks. Cleaned and washed already. Washed with a bit of salt water, right? For a start.
Yeah.
Remove the stalks. Scrush them a bit with the hands and then a little bit of grinding. Try to do it as minimal as possible. Four kilos and 2 liters of water.
That's it.
Half a kilo, roughly, of sugar. And then boil. So we boil this to kill off bacteria and to melt the sugar in. When that's done, put it with the skins and everything all together in a bottle with the yeast and start fermenting for 21 days. Grapes, removing the bubbles off the top. Just throwing it away. So now the container for the grape juice is ready. Just need to put a pipe on there. It's all ready. Everything is sterilized. So we just transfer it. Let it stand, let it cool down so that we can add the yeast, start fermentation going. Oil to make clean. And the vent. Okay, add the yeast to a little bit. Now it's cooled down a bit. Mix it in. Let it froth up. Well, I think that's ready. Right now, 3 times a day. Push it down, mix it up. It's already bubbling well. All the skins float to the top. Get them down in the mixture. Get that nice red colour out. Perfect.